Loose grip. That's my only piece of advice. Looks like you got it down.
was telling you that that when we get there, it would be Hudson Pass, and we'd have to go. So this, that was at the wrong camp.
Sorry. Three-quarters tank. But I got 3.5 gallons behind me, so.
So if we go this way, I think we can find a way to work our way through the woods. And if we get through the woods far enough, there's a bunch of open areas where we came to when we go up from the hole in the wall.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? So we see deer there.
Find some spine. Boy, it goes really steep over there.
Yeah. I don't know what would be the best option. All we got to do is get up above, and I think we could just cross, because there's a bunch of trails. They're not, I mean, we're not going to see the trails. I mean, there's enough open that we could get over there. We just can't get too low, because we'd be down by Dubio's house, but it's down there a long way. We could actually go this way a little bit and see if we could find a way.
Okay.
I think it'd be better than trying to get.
All right.
I
do see some little cuts right here, so we'll be able to do it.
We'll
find a spot. And then just bebop through the trees this way and then that way. And
just see if we can get over there. It's only.
Okay. Do that, huh? It's too steep. Okay. Yeah. I think you're fine because you can just kind of keep that side of the canyon.
Thank you.
go down here. Go over that hillside and you can try this again. And just kind of, you know. Let's pump down and lift it this way. And I'll walk it over. Yeah, I'll walk it over here for you. Like some of them just plan on digging them out. Okay, 2, 2, 3. Walk it, or but it looks like a nice turnaround. Yeah, I think it's good. It'll stand up there. For a couple feet until you're comfortable getting on and ride it down. Turn around on that, all that sun right there. Okay. Just push harder, lean more. And then if you want to try this again, you can, yeah, you know, like follow my route, but. Yeah, it's the question of this, if the track will like that.
I'm thinking maybe we should go now.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Just so we don't slip. I got myself into the spot at the end of the ridge. I should have trucked right on the side. You know what I mean?
Okay. Nice. You can just head down this way and then.
I'll just try to peck away that way.
Okay. I'll go that way and meet you. I'll keep it from falling in the track again, but. I think you can walk at 10 feet and hop on. Because you're not going uphill anymore.